Another big change in the Arkansas athletic program, and this is one we've been telling you that it's coming for about 2 weeks now.
The university has announced a 6:30 news conference tonight regarding the football program and Houston Nutt. Our sports director, Mark Laricos, joins us now live with our big story at 5 o'clock. Mark, is the Houston Nutt era coming to an end?
Nothing official has been released, but obviously numerous sources confirmed to me Houston Nutt is expected to resign tonight. Nutt would not be back in 2008. We kind of talked about that a few weeks ago. We were the first to tell you. But the head hog and university strongly denied that report, but it appears a settlement has been reached between Nutt and the U of A in the neighborhood of about $3.5 million. Remember, Nutt's contract does run through 2012, and all but one of his assistant coaches have a year remaining on their contracts. But turmoil off the field, lawsuits, fans voicing their displeasure over player and coaching departures, it appears both parties are going their separate ways. Now, a reminder, the press conference begins roughly 6:30 tonight, 4029. We'll carry it live on our air. Plus, you can see it on 4029tv.com. We will stream it live there as well, plus discussion pages, all kinds of stuff. There are polls you can take part in as well, so you can get the whole interactive experience on our website, 4029tv.com, and also keep it tuned here to 4029. We'll have the press conference live. Now, of course, reaction from Hog fans. Matt Barcarrell joins us live with team coverage. Matt, nobody has been a more polarizing figure in this state than Houston Nutt the past couple years.
That's right, and that's one of the reasons that many of the fans we talked to today say his resignation coming tonight isn't much of a surprise. We went to a sports barbershop to gauge some of the opinion from the fans, and they say they have nothing against the man personally, nothing against Houston Nutt, but when it comes to a coach, they say it is time for a change. After 10 seasons, they want to see someone else as the head hog. We also heard some criticisms tonight about Coach Nutt. Some question his play calling, and others say that the controversy that's been following him for the past year, year and a half, really he hasn't been able to separate that from the field and off the field. Now, the LSU game from Friday, some fans say that's a shining moment in his career, but it wasn't enough to change their minds on whether he should stay or go. But that will be sending Coach Nutt off on a high note, even if it's a few years later than some fans had hoped.
After all that's all the talks have been going on, you know, in the last year with Broyles leaving and whatnot, and you know, I think it's going to be a change not only athletic director but as well as head coach. So I don't think it's a surprise. I think as much controversy there have been, I think it's everybody's been kind of expecting it.
And the question, of course, is who's next? Who will be the next head hog? None of the fans that we talked to today floated any names out there. But, Mark, they say whoever the next coach will be will have to be dealing with the Razorback team who won't have some of those star players of today. Mark?
Yeah, thanks, man. Obviously, we'll start looking forward to future candidates coming up at a later time. But obviously, where Nutt's going to go is going to be a big question as well. All indications are there are two main schools that will be seeking his services, Ole Miss and Georgia Tech. Right now, from what my sources are telling me, Ole Miss is probably the front runner for that position, a chance to stay in the SEC. But again, that's down the road. Right now, let's focus on the 6:30 press conference as Houston Nutt will resign after 10 years as the Arkansas Razorbacks head football coach. So the end of an era. We'll have much more on this coming up a little bit later. For now, live here at the Broyles Center, I'm Mark Laricos. Craig, Leslie, let's send it back to you.
All right, Mark, catch your breath.
Yeah.
Running ragged. Once again, we'll have that news conference tonight at 6:30 right here on 4029, so stay tuned for that. You can also leave your thoughts. As Mark said, we have a blog, we have some polls. That's all at our website, 4029tv.com. We hope you'll log on and share your opinion with us.